It's the close of World War II, the dawn of the atomic age. The Allies have captured Germany's 10 foremost nuclear scientists and sequestered them deep in the English countryside to discover the answer to a life or death question. How close are the Nazis to making an atomic bomb?